now Jang of Korea. He ends up with an 8, 9, and 9. Hewish has made up the 3-point deficit.
This is the number one qualifier in these world championships, 21-year-old Jang Young-ho, who's made it known he's out to beat Hewish. The two have been rivals for the past 2 years. Jang opens with a 9, just out of the 10 ring. Hewish has an 8.
It's a 9.
Another, she's down by 2. Jang Young-ho meets Kim Kyung-ho in the semifinal round. Ten points.
2 10s and a 9. Now Korea leads by...
at that target, in that position. Jang Young-ho, the young Korean who in qualification had set a new world record for 90 meters, but faltered during the elimination matches early on to unexpectedly go out against a much lower ranked shooter. Jang's revenge, a 10. Jang, with a long list of accomplishments on the Korean team, a 1996 Olympian, a 2000...
Nine.
8.
8.
8.
8.
4.